soggy Saturday. Heavy downpours will develop in the morning, so some scattered showers, but increasing chances for heavy rain start at lunchtime and continue through the afternoon with it winding down towards evening. A lot of clouds on Sunday. Could be a light shower, especially areas north and east of Jackson. Next week, the start of November, and it looks like temperatures above average.